السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد الحبيب المحبوب شافي العلل مفرج الكروب وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد بقدر حبك فيه، وزدنا يا مولانا حبا فيه بجاهه عندك، فرج عنا ما نحن فيه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. Dear brothers, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we are with our Shaykh رضي الله تعالى عنه commenting on wisdom number 99 of سيدنا ابن عطاء الله السكندري saying فاقتك لك ذاتيه وورود الاسباب مذكره لك بما خفي عليك منها، والفاقه الذاتيه لا ترفعها العوارض. In this wisdom, Shaykh رضي الله تعالى عنه is trying to teach us the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, As-Samad, Al-Ghani. Sheikh is saying in this wisdom, our neediness, our need is intrinsic part of us. We can never imagine ourselves to be independent. A human must be in need, must be dependent on something else, compared to As-Samad subhanahu wa ta'ala, where he does not stand in need of any subhanahu wa ta'ala. So faqatuna, our neediness, our stand in need, is essential part of us. We can never imagine anyone without any need. First of all, we need to be brought into existence before we say anything. Once we are brought into existence, we need a space. So we know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has always been there. No need for anyone to bring him into existence, subhanallah. We know As-Samad subhanahu wa ta'ala. We know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the creator of space. As-Samad subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let's drink this. Let's saturate our soul with our own awareness of our own poverty, our own neediness, and see him truly as As-Samad subhanahu wa ta'ala, who does not stand in need of anything. For him subhanahu wa ta'ala, he is intrinsically ghani, stands in need for nothing subhanahu wa ta'ala. So once you know yourself, you know your God. من عرف نفسه عرف ربه. Whoever knows himself, he will know his Lord. فاقتنا, our neediness is intrinsic in us. وورود الأسباب مذكرة لك بما خفي عليك منها. Now I feel hunger. Hunger is concept. So there is a trigger, it's a trigger of my need of food. It's a means. It's a trigger, it's a reminder for me that I stand in need of food. I'm sick. It's a reminder of me that I stand in need of medicine. It's reminders. These asbab, these means, hunger, sickness, you name it. والفاقة الذاتية لا ترفعها العوارض. Intrinsic, naturally, being dependent, being in need of him. They are in need of some money. Even if I got money or got whatever amount of money, thousands, millions, it does not make me rich. Even if I'm eating to my fill, it does not make me fully ever saturated. In no time, I will feel hunger again. In no time, I will feel poverty again. I need, I need, I need, I need. So let's appreciate that sense of neediness. And the one who provides us with the power, and the one who provides us with our needs, subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's how you become arifun billah. That's how you appreciate Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's how you develop awe in your heart of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That was the exact character of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ana a'rafukum billah wa ashaddukum law khashya. I am the one who knows Allah most, and I'm the one who has more awe of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah declared in the Quran, Ya ayyuhan nasu antumul fuqara'u ila Allah. والله هو الغني الحميد. O people, you are the ones who stand in need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one, is the only one who has everything, does not stand in need of the thing. And he is the one who is praiseworthy, but he has everything and he gives. So he deserves praise, subhanahu wa ta'ala. He deserves shukr on our part. That is all our Islam. That is the summary of the heart of the Arif Billah. شيخ رضي الله تعالى عنه comments, الفاقة الذاتية هي الفقر إلى الله. Intrinsic position of need is our awareness that we stand in need of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. And in summary, all the Sufi طريق is poverty. The Sufi, it's all about being faqir, being aware of his need, permanent need, always, 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 always. At no time a Sufi can feel, oh, I got it. I got it. Got what? You are still in need. You are still in need. Temporary thing does not make it permanent, does not make it that you own it. الفاقة الذاتية هي الفقر إلى الله تعالى في كل ما يحتاجه إليه العبد. In everything that the servant of Allah needs, I feel in need of him سبحانه وتعالى. من إيجاد وإمداد. It starts from your need for him to bring you into existence and his continuous, your need for his continuous supplement, continuous assistance. وسبحان من أبطن قدرته في حكمته. We always have two extreme. We had the قدرة and we had the حكمة. In this dunya, we need the حكمة. If I need, if I'm hungry, I need food. If I want to achieve something, I need, I have to use a trigger to get it. We call it the hikmah, the wisdom. In the akhirah, there's only qudrah. There's only kun fayakun, be and it is there. You don't need to use mediums in the akhirah. وسبحان من أبطن قدرته في حكمته. Glorified is Allah, who has hidden his qudra through the wisdom, through the means and trigger in this life. You need food? You are hungry? Oh, take some food. This is the hikmah, this is the wisdom. So people think wise because they think of triggers and what where these triggers might take us. These are the wise people. But for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the end, nothing happens except what He wills in His power. So you use your hikmah, meaning you use the law of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You see how the law of Allah in this, on this earth is going. That is the hikmah. In the akhirah, no need. Just be at it there. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has hidden his qudrah in making you full by having you start some food. Allah hidden his qudrah through the wisdom, through the trigger. You need to earn your living. So you think, oh, I should go and work. This is the wisdom. But in the end, who give you rizq? It is through the power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. No matter how hard you work, only whatever He arranged for you, you will get. Okay? وسبحان من أبطن قدرته في حكمته أي تجليات مشيئته الظاهرة بأسمائه الحسنى وصفاته العلى في الوسائط. Whatever you see, dear brothers and sisters, it is the presentation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in His names and attributes. Nothing on earth, as Sheikh used always to declare, nothing you see or you feel or you hear of might ever escape one of the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So anything you see must be a presentation of the name, one of the names or attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is one of the meaning of La ilaha illallah. Nothing stands on its own. Even to the level of planning, mashia, we can never have any will unless Allah wills for us to have that will. The awareness. This is the dhikr of Allah. This is the mindfulness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فالفاقة في المخلوقات ذاتية لأنها جبلت وركبت من حس ومعنى. So the neediness in the creation is intrinsic. We have the matter, we have the form, and we have the meaning. I have the body, but I need to feed it. فالبشرية مفتقرة إلى الروحانية القائمة بها. So humanity is a form, but it needs a soul. It needs the spirit. This spirit, where does it come from? It comes from the presentation of him being our Rabb, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Rabb is the one who nourish us, raises us, grow us, takes care of us, keep us in our existence. Okay. وهذا هو عين الافتقار. This is the real sense of neediness before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. ولذلك فالعارفون بالله لا يزول اضطرارهم. That is why يعرف بالله is always in a state of desperate need. The more you have that desperate need, the more you are عارف بالله. Never think I got it, I have it. It will be temporary, it is borrowed, it is to a certain limit, it is contingent on many things. It is. You do not own something on your own, by your own virtue. See him, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Always, whatever you get, always stand in desperate need of Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. العارفون بالله, remember the statement. العارفون بالله لا يزول اضطرارهم. They will never have any moment without a feeling of desperate need before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Do not think the arif has thing. No, he's always in desperate need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Oh Allah, ya Rab, ya Rab, ya Rab, always say ya Rab, ya Rab, ya Rab, ya Allah, ya Allah, I need, I need, I need, I need, I need. Being in a state of dua is a witness for you that you are in need. If you stop making dua, that is like showing Allah, I don't need. So we always have iftiqar. We show our iftiqar by asking Allah, by making dua. Oh Allah, oh Allah, oh Allah, oh Allah, give me. Allahumma zidna wa la tanqusna. Oh Allah, increase us, do not decrease us. أعطنا ولا تحرمنا. Give us, do not deprive us. آثرنا ولا تؤثر علينا. Favor us, do not favor over us. See, دعاء, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم asked, always. الدعاء مخ العبادة. دعاء is the core of عبادة. Because دعاء shows your true position of being in need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that's how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves to see you. If you stand in no need, that means you are a god. Show Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala how servant, how slave, how obedient slave before you are before him. Always stand in need. Show Allah your neediness. That's how your dua is responded. أَمَّنْ يُجِيبُ الْمُضْطَرَّ إِذَا دَعَى. Allah challenging us. Who else respond to the desperate when they call him? So you need to make dua, and your dua is responded. Show Allah your desperate need of him. That is the hal of arif. And Shaykh is reminding us, in our fatiha, we always show Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. You alone, we recognize as the source of help, as the only truly existence, as the only powerful and From you alone, we always seek help. We always seek assistance. We have no power on our own. See, the neediness in your Al-Fatiha. You alone we recognize. Nothing, no one is worthy of being recognized except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allahu Akbar. That is the meaning of Allahu Akbar. You alone we recognize. And from you alone, we seek help, assistance, SOS, save our souls. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. من يجيب المضطر إذا دعاه؟ إن كيف أنهم يستحضرون افتقارهم؟ They عارف لا always thinks of his need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because they see his absolute power and this and perfection, and they see how they stand in need and how they are imperfect. They are incapable. Ilahi dhulli nada bi'izzik. Oh Allah, my loneliness called for your might, Ya Allah. Wa faqri nada bi'ghinak. Oh Allah, my faqr, my poverty called and showed how rich, how independent you are, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. My incapacity showed how powerful you are, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. Wa ajizi nada biqudratik, Ya Allah. بعارف شيخ continues يشهدون ذلك أكثر ما يكون في المصائب. This comes most apparent on the عارف بالله, the state of neediness, when there is calamities, tribulation, disasters coming. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he used to raise his hand asking, oh Allah, until people show his the whiteness of his armpit, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, saying, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, and his cloak fell on back, saying, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, stand in need. So that's where most we see ta'arif billah, asking Allah, showing Allah their need of him, subhanahu wa ta'ala. When the dunya closes its doors, when you have, I have no work, I have no food, I have no, I have no, I have no, I have no, come to the door of Allah and say, Ya Allah, Ya Rabb, Ya Rabb, Ya Rabb, Ya Rabb, Ya Samad, Ya Rabb, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Allahu Samad, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Fala yajidu malja'an, wala mafarran, wala mahraban min Allah illa ilayh. So he finds no way to go away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, except to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala recognize our poverty, our neediness before him subhanahu wa ta'ala, and only to him subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala walk us on the way of Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in our form, in our heart, and in our soul, Ya Arhamar Rahimin. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala please our shaykh. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased with our shaykh. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us all a pleasure to the eye of our shaykh. Ameen, ameen, ameen. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم والحمد لله رب العالمين الفاتحة